Kiriko's the fucking cutest thing ever. But what does this have to do with the Overwatch lore?